Dear friends, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjaleyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Koyilvanni. I am happy to meet you again in the video lecture on the subject Design of Transmission Systems. This is lecture number 1.3. We are going to discuss about the problems in the flat belt design. So the topic here, we are going to problem solving in the flat belt. And we recap. So the earlier lecture, we discussed the design procedure of the flat belt using the PSG data book. So in the design of the element, flexible element like flat belt, chain drive, rope drive, we have to follow the design procedure. So we discussed the design procedure. So the step-by-step procedure you have to follow, referring to the equation and the data from the PSG design data book. Because remembering all the parameter, all the equation is very difficult. So sincerely, we have to follow the procedure. Then only we can conclude, end with a good result for the design data. Learning outcome for the lecture, at the end of the lecture, the students will be able to solve problem in the flat belt using PSG data book. First example from November 2010 question paper, Anna University. Design a flat belt, design a belt drive to transmit 22 kilowatt at 740 rpm to an aluminium rolling machine. The speed ratio being 3. The distance between the pulleys is 3 meter. Diameter of the rolling machine pulley is 1.2 meter. So the data given. So you read the problem carefully and write down the given data. The power is 22 kilowatts. Speed of the smaller pulley 740 rpm, I value, speed ratio is 3, center distance C equal to 3 meter, diameter of the rolling machine pulley, we take D, larger diameter is 1.2 meter. So rolling machine is running at a slower speed than the motor. So motor speed is 740 rpm and the power is 22 kilowatts, that is to be transmitted to the rolling mill, rolling machine, where the machine is running at a slower speed than the motor. So the capital D equal to 1.2 meter, small n equal to 740 rpm. Belt speed, I value is given. So we skip the I value calculation, we straight away take the belt speed. So to calculate the belt speed, we require the diameter of the smaller pulley, small d equal to capital D by I. I equal to from the I value, so 1.2 divided by 3 equal to 0.4 meter, which is 400 millimeter. Diameter of the smaller pulley, that is pulley on the motor side, is 400 millimeter. So V, belt speed V equal to pi dn by 60. So pi into 0.4 into 740 divided by 60 equal to 15.49 meters per second. Then next we take, calculate the arc of contact. So we can refer to page number 7.54 for the equation. So theta equal to 180 minus capital D minus small d divided by C into 60 degree equal to substituting 180 minus 1.2 minus 0.4 divided by 3 into 60 equal to 164 degrees. The arc of contact on the smaller pulley is 164 degrees. The rating of the belt at 10 meters per second belt speed. So again refer to the PSG data book 7.54. So the for we take heavy duty, so this is 22 kilowatts, we consider it a heavy duty 0.029289 kilowatt per millimeter per play for a heavy duty application. Then power rating of the belt for the given calculated speed. So this equation is for 10 meter, this is standard value for 10 meters per second. Now we have to convert, we have to calculate the power rating for our V value, our calculated belt speed. So power rating, again this equation is available in the data book, power rating for 10 meters per second into V by 10 in kilowatt per millimeter per play. So substituting 0.0289 into 15.49 divided by 10 equal to 0.04477 kilowatt per millimeter per play. Then the number of plays for the belt, based on the belt speed in meters per second. For V equal to 15.49 meters per second, diameter equal to 400 millimeter, we refer to page number 7.52 and we take 6 plies. Now the power rating of the belt, once again we calculate. So number of plays into rating per millimeter per play. So that becomes 6 into 0.447. So look at the unit here, kilowatt per millimeter per play. Now look at the unit here, kilowatt per millimeter. So 0.6 into 0.04477 equal to 0.26862 kilowatts per millimeter. Then calculate the design power. So to calculate the design power, we require the load correction factor for rolling mill. So again from the data book 1.5, page number 7.53. Arc of contact factor, page number 7.54, 1.064. So 164, theta equal to 164. For 164, you have to interpolate. So 160, 170 may be available. We have to calculate for 164. This is 0.064. Then calculate the rated power. Rated power, this design power equal to rated power into load correction factor divided by arc of contact factor, which is 22 into 1.5 divided by 1.064, which is 31 kilowatts. Then width of the belt, design power in kilowatt divided by power rating of the belt, kilowatt per millimeter. So 31 divided by 0.26862, which is 115.4 millimeter. Now we have to take the standard width from R20 series. You refer page number 7.20 in the data book. So this is 125 millimeter. So this is the calculator value. Next higher value is 125 millimeter. Then we calculate the width of the pulley from the refer to the page number 7.54 PH data book. So 125 plus 25. So for the calculated width of the belt, the pulley width should be 25 millimeter above. So 25 millimeter more than the width of the belt, 125 plus 25 equal to 150 millimeter. Length of the belt for open belt drive. So L equal to 2C plus pi by 2 into capital D plus small d plus capital D minus small d whole square divided by 4C. So where D is the capital D is the larger pulley diameter, small d is the smaller pulley diameter, C is the center distance. So substituting all the numerical values. So 2 into 3 plus pi by 2 into 1.2 plus 0.4 plus 1.2 minus 0.4 whole square divided by 4 into 3. So every component is calculated here. The length is 8.565 meter. Then we have to correct the length for the initial tension. So for 6 plays, it is 1%. So in the total length, we have to reduce by 1%. So calculating 1% less than the value is 8.479. meter. So the next we have to write down the design data. So belt selected is Dunlop Fort 949 gram fabric felt, speed ratio I equal to 3, diameter of the larger pulley capital D equal to 1.2 meter, diameter of the smaller pulley small d equal to 0.4 meter, center distance C equal to 3 meter, length of the belt L equal to 8.479 meter, width of the belt is 125 millimeter, width of the pulley is 150 millimeter and number of plays are 6. Suppose in the design, if they ask for the design of the pulley, then you refer to the data book, write down the pulley dimensions. So it is very straight away, you can take the rim diameter, the arms, everything you can select from the data book. The next question. Example number 2, design a belt drive to transmit 110 kilowatt for a system consisting of two pulleys of diameter 0.9 meter and 1.2 meter, center distance of 3.6 meter, belt speed is 20 meters per second, coefficient of friction mu equal to 0.3, a slip factor of 1.2% at each pulley and 5% friction loss at each shaft and 20% overload. So this question was appeared 3 times, November 2008, November 2012 and 2016. So write down the given data. So power equal to 110 kilowatt, smaller diameter pulley diameter of the smaller pulley 0.9 meter, diameter of the larger pulley 1.2 meter, center distance 3.6 meter, belt speed is also given here 20 meters per second, friction coefficient of friction 0.3, slip factor 1%, friction losses 5%, overload factor 20%. Now we calculate the speed ratio. We have to consider the percentage of slip I equal to small n by capital N, which is capital D by small d into 1 minus S1 plus S2 divided by 100. So, S1, S2 are the percentage of slip in the two pulleys, smaller pulley and the larger pulley. So, here the value is the same. So, 1.2 divided by 0.9 into 1 minus 1.2 plus 1.2 divided by 100 equal to 1.3. I value is equal to 1.3. Now, belt speed is also given here. So, then you not worry about it. Belt speed V equal to 20 meters per second. We just write down the value. Then, arc of contact we calculate. Theta equal to 180 minus capital D minus small d will be capital C into 60, which is 180 degree minus 1.2 minus 0.9 divided by 3.6 into 60 equal to 175 degrees. Then, taking the rating of the belt for 10 meters per second. So, from the PH data book. So, the power to be transferred is 110 kilowatt. So, it is again heavy duty application. So, 0.0289 kilowatt per millimeter per ply for heavy duty application. Then, power rating of the belt is for the calculated belt speed. So, power rating for 10 meters per second into V by 10 in kilowatt per millimeter per ply. And this equation is also available in the data book. So, 0.0289 20 by 10 equal to 0.0578. kilowatt per millimeter per ply. The number of plies we have to select. So, for the given speed V equal to 20 meters per second, diameter equal to 90 millimeter, small diameter equal to 900 millimeter. So, PH data book. So, we take 8 plies because it is heavy duty application, higher speed is also very high. So, power rating of the belt now, we have to multiply by number of plies into rating per millimeter per ply. So, this equal to 8 into 0.0578 equal to 0.4624 kilowatt per millimeter. Then we have to calculate the design power. So, to calculate the design power, first we have to calculate the load correction factor. So, here the type of application is not given. So, we take normal load. So, the normal for normal load, the load factor is 1, but it is to be corrected. So, it is correction. There are two corrections. Friction factor is given and the overload factor is given. So, friction percentage is 5%, overload is 20%. So, load factor into friction loss factor 1 plus 0.05 and the overload factor 1 plus 0.2, this is 1.26. So, the load correction factor is 1.26 and arc of contact factor for 175 degree. So, we have to interpolate between 170 and 180, this is 1.02 from the data book, page number 7.54. Then calculate the design power, rated power into load correction factor divided by the arc of contact factor. So, 110 into 1.26 divided by 1.02 equal to 135.88 kilowatt. Then we calculate the belt width. So, design power divided by power rating what we calculated earlier. So, 135.88 divided by 0.4624 equal to 293.86 millimeter. Then we have to take the standard width from the R20 series from page number 7.20. So, next to this value, we have 315 millimeter. So, 293.86, next round value, higher value is 315 millimeter. Then we calculate the width of the pulley from the page number 7.54. So, for this width of the belt, it should be 38 millimeter higher. Width of the pulley should be 38 millimeter higher. So, 315 plus 38 equal to 353 millimeter. Then we calculate the length of the belt for open belt drive. L equal to 2C plus pi by 2 capital D plus small d plus capital D minus small d whole square divided by 4C. So, substituting all the numerical values, capital D is the diameter of the larger pulley, small d is the diameter of the smaller pulley, C is the center distance. So, calculating all the values. So, the becomes 10.5 meter. Length of the belt equal to 10.5 meter. Then we have to correct the length for initial tension. We have to reduce the length for initial tension. So, this is 0.5% for 8 plies. So, when the number of plies are 8, so it is only it is 0.5%. So, reducing 0.5% from the 10.5 meter, the corrected length is 10.45 meter. Then design details. Then belt selected is Dunlop 949 gram fabric belt. For all the high speed applications, it will be selected. I equal to 1.3 speed ratio, diameter of the larger pulley 1.2 meter, diameter of the smaller pulley 0.9 meter, center distance 3.6 meter, length of the belt L equal 10.45 meter, width of the belt is 315 millimeter, width of the pulley is 353 millimeter, and number of plies are 8. We take another example, example number 3. A compressor is driven by a 15 kilowatt motor running at 960 rpm through an open belt drive. The speed of the compressor pulley is 480 rpm. The center distance is 2.5 meter. Select the flat belt drive. Neglect the effect of the slip. This is from November 2016 question paper. So, we write down the given data. It is 15 kilowatt. Speed of the motor speed is 960 rpm. So, and the pulley, compressor pulley speed capital N equal to 480 rpm. C, center distance is 2.5 meter. So, we calculate the speed ratio. Speed ratio I equal to speed of the smaller pulley divided by speed of the larger pulley. So, N divided by capital N, 960 divided by 480 equal to 2. Then we calculate the diameter of the smaller pulley is not given here. So, nothing, diameter, no diameter is mentioned. So, this 15 kilowatts is considered as a medium duty application. For medium duty application, we may take diameter equal to 400 millimeter. Now, we calculate the diameter of the larger pulley, capital D equal to I into small d. So, 2 into 8, 400 equal to 800 millimeter. So, larger diameter is, larger pulley diameter is 800 millimeter. Then belt speed we calculate, V equal to pi dn by 60. So, pi into 0.4 into 960 divided by 60 equal to 20.1 meters per second. So, the arc of contact we calculate, refer to the page number 7.54 for equation. 180 minus capital D minus small d divided by capital C into 60 degree. So, substituting numerical values 170.4 degrees. Then rating of the belt at 10 meters per second. For heavy duty, so we take 0.0289 kilowatt per millimeter per ply. So, the same value, then we calculate the power rating of the belt in calculated belt speed. What we calculated earlier, 20.1. So, it is power rating for 10 meters per second into V by 10. So, this is substitute numerical value is 0.0289 into 20.1 divided by 10 equal to 0.0581. Kilowatt per millimeter per ply. Then number of plies to be selected. So, for the given speed and the diameter, we take number of plies equal to 6 from page number 7.52. Then power rating of the belt, number of plies into rating per millimeter per ply. So, 6 into 0.058 will equal to 0.3486 kilowatt per millimeter. Then design power. So, we take load correction factor for compressor. So, the application is given compressor from page number 7.53, it is 1.3 for intermittent load. Arc of contact factor from page number 7.54, 170 degree, 1.04. Then we calculate the design power. Design power equal to rated power into load correction factor divided by the arc of contact factor. So, 15 into 1.3 divided by 1.04, which is 18.75 kilowatt. Then we calculate the width of the belt, design power in kilowatt divided by power rating of the belt. So, 18.75 divided by 0.3486 equal to 53.79 millimeter. So, from R20 series, next higher value is 56 millimeter. So, from the R20 series, page number 7.20, we take 56 millimeter. Then width of the pulley from the page number 7.54. So, for this 56 millimeter width of the belt, the width of the pulley should be 13 millimeter larger. So, 56 plus 13 equal to 69 millimeter. The length of the belt for the open belt drive, we calculate 2C plus pi by 2 D plus D into D minus D whole square divided by 4C. So, substituting all the numerical values, we'll get L equal to 6.9 meter. So, 2 into 2.5 pi by 2 into 0.8 plus 0.4. 0.8 minus 0.4 whole square divided by 4 into 2.5. So, calculating 6.9 meter. Then correction length. Length correction for the given initial, for the initial tension, 1% from the pH data book for 6 plies. So, correction length equal to 6.831 meter. So, the design details answer to the problem. Belt selected is Dunlop Fort 949Z fabric belt. Speed ratio equal to 2. Diameter of the larger pulley 0.8 meter, diameter of the smaller pulley 0.4 meter, சென்டர் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் 2.5 மீட்டர், லென்த் ஆஃப் தி பெல்ட் 6.831 மீட்டர், வித் ஆஃப் தி பெல்ட் 56 மில்லிமீட்டர், வித் ஆஃப் தி புள்ளி 69 மில்லிமீட்டர், நம்பர் ஆஃப் பிளைஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 6. So we stop here. So these are all the books I have published in mechanical engineering. You may find design of transmission system, and I upload the video lectures of all the subject mentioned here in the YouTube channel. You can subscribe the YouTube channel, refer to the book for more information. When you subscribe the YouTube channel for updated videos, so that you can learn better the subjects whatever is given here. So thank you for watching. Please post your comments on the comments box. You can contact me through my mail ID or WhatsApp number for any clarification on the subject. So we'll meet again in another video on the problem on design of flat belt.